Hi, welcome to Ask Patrick. So here I'm Patrick. I'm answering questions with regards to any queries that you have regarding MBA entrance exams. So today's question is by Sai Krishna. The question is, how important is vocabulary as far as RC is concerned? So I understand that CAT RCs are a little tough and you will always have words which are difficult. But that is even true if you know a lot of vocabulary. So my personal opinion is that vocabulary is not important as far as RC is concerned. So if you have studied from an English medium school, I think you're fine with whatever vocabulary is required as far as CAT is concerned. As long as you read more and more, you'll be familiar with more and more words, and that will suffice. What's important in a CAT RC is that you should be able to understand the meaning of the words in the context of the passage. So as when you read, you should be able to understand the meaning based on the context. If you don't understand a single word, that should not stop you from understanding the meaning of the whole passage, right? So that means you need to get into a habit where you are able to understand the meaning of the word when you are reading. So avoid as far as possible that in between of a passage you stop, go see the dictionary, see the meaning, and come back. It first of all breaks the flow of reading. And secondly, you stop the habit of getting the meaning of the word and the context. If you really want to see the meaning after the whole passage is read, then you can go back to the word and read. That's perfectly all right. But yes, if you're from a vernacular medium, then you should do vocabulary separately. So I had a student who was from a vernacular medium and he did find difficulty in terms of reading and RCs. But then he spent some time on building up his vocabulary because you need at least a basic vocabulary to understand the passage. He was able to score 99.8 percentile, clearing all his cutoffs. So that's what is important: understanding the meaning of the words with the context of the passage. If you're good at English or if you've been in English medium school, perfectly all right. If you've been from a vernacular medium, then do a basic vocabulary from any of the word list or maybe the Word Power Made Easy by Norman Lewis. That should help. Hope that clears it up. Thank you.